in a second, but how many cases have you had in North Carolina in the last year where people have been convicted of using transgender protections to commit crimes in bathrooms?
This wasn't a problem. That's the point I'm making. This is the Democratic Party and the left wing of the Democratic Party.
But have there been any cases of this?
Not that I'm aware of.
Have there been any cases in the last 5 years?
Why did the Democratic Party in Houston, Texas...
But I guess the question is, forgive me if I may, sir,
no.
Why not just then let it go? If there's not a case of transgender people going in and molesting little girls...
I haven't used that at all. This is an issue of expectation.
Well, you did say a boy who thinks he's a girl going into a girl's bathroom.
And that's where there's an expectation of privacy. When you go into a restroom or your wife goes into a restroom, you assume the only other people going to that restroom or shower facility is going to be a person of the same gender. That's been an expectation of privacy that all of us have had for
years. But if there's no problem, then why pass the law in the first place?
There can be a problem because the liberal Democrats are the ones pushing for bathroom laws, and now President Obama